Satan's not an evil guy. He wants you to learn and question why. He wants you to have fun and be yourself. And by the way, there is no hell. Science is important, so we understand the world. Satan looks for truth. Let's help him, boys and girls. Satan's not an evil guy. He wants you to learn and question why. He wants you to have fun and be yourself. And by the way, there is no hell. Everyone is different, and that's okay with Satan. He'll always treat you equal, whether you're black, white, or gay. Satan's not a scary guy. He wants you to share and to be kind. He wants you to have fun and be yourself. And by the way, there is no hell. When all is said and done, Satan doesn't actually exist. He's an imaginary friend who can teach us how to live.